contingency plans, but just letting y'all know that whenever you're passing against somebody who really knows how to defend the guard, you're usually going to need to chain passes. So for example, I can go here, and I can go there, but sometimes I'll get stuck, and sometimes I'll move to this position, slide right into mouth. Sometimes I'll get here, I'll go back to the inside, and then I'll go to my favorite, the knee staple, control here. So this is a good entry. So you can use this to start whatever passing style you like. And another thing I like, I go here, step, I can't quite make it, I drop, and I go for the single underhook pass. You got lots of run. Now, a lot of times, when I just go for the vanilla X pass, as soon as I get here, a decent opponent, they're gonna run. They're not gonna go that way. A lot of times this happens so fast, especially when somebody really good does it, they're gonna panic and they're gonna roll that way. And so if they roll that way, you connect. You connect right here. And then this knee goes from up towards the back to the kidneys. Then you're going to lean, this foot comes in, and then this knee becomes their other hook. I'm here, and as soon as I pass, you're going to roll. So, one, two, and then he begins rolling. I connect, knee slides in, and immediately go for the choke. One more time.
Is that happen where someone's rolling and giving you their back with that?
Oh, happens all the time. Happens all the time, because what it usually is like people are doing passing text week, and like somebody's going, boom, go.
Yeah, it's just fast.
That's crazy.
You know how to react.
So, a lot of even very, very, very good guys, their natural reaction, they're going to do what's called a running pass, where they do a brandy roll over. So that's a common response. And I've seen a lot of people in here do it. I ain't gonna name names, but it does happen. So keep that in mind. As soon as they go for the knee on belly, you can go back one more time. The knee on belly isn't so secure. So since I'm coming in this way, he's got so much space that way, he's gonna start rolling, and I have to be able to catch him. When I start doing this, realistically, I'm going for the choke immediately. And then when I'm getting the hooks in, if he's a good jiu-jitsu guy, and he addresses my hooks, that's fine. I'm just gonna tap him. If he doesn't address my hooks, then I put the hooks in, I get my points, or if I'm in a self-defense situation, I lie on my back. That way I'm shielded just in case any big boys come in, and then I finish the choke that way.
Are you talking about if you don't go for the choke immediately, somebody brand new rolls?
If I go for the umbrella, can you mind doing it back one more time? So if I have side control, if I have this right here,
yeah.
See, I have another hook. If he tries to go that way, he really can't.
Yeah.
He got another hook. But for this move, since I'm going for this real quick, he can roll this way. I still have a little bit of control, but not so much. So you see how there's a space right here?
Yeah.
My knee's going to slide in, but before that knee slides in, I'm connecting my hands. And now I've got everything I need. This is my hook right here, and then I start rolling my back and pulling him on top of me, and then start fixing the choke. So he has to choose. Does he let me get secure back control, or does he let me finish the choke?
Okay.
So one more time. So I'm starting in good X pass position. I move, he starts rolling, I slide my knee in, I start going for the choke immediately, and then sink my hooks at the same time. So the person on the bottom, is going to go really slow in the beginning. So as soon as the person touches down, he's going to be like, okay. And he's going to turn this way. As your partner gets better, as soon as the knee makes contact, you're going to get tapped a little bit faster this time. And then, if you feel your partner is really good at this, as soon as he moves, you start rolling back to your feet immediately. And if you can roll back to your feet and he misses, then that means you need to slow down a little bit. He's not quite there. So be a good partner and work with him. Give him the resistance.